The Glenallachie 18 year, bottled at 46% ABV, uncorking and first impressions. On the nose, I get a pretty strong sherry aroma of dark, dried fruits like prunes and raisins. There are also some zesty citrus notes underneath, but you have to really be looking for them to notice them. On the palate, past the syrupy prunes, there are some oaky flavors, which are kind of bitter, and then some mild spices. The finish is somewhat bitter oaky notes, interplaying with the aged prune juice signature. I would characterize this as a sherry bomb for sure. It's definitely a decent attempt at a sherry matured whiskey, but nothing extraordinary. And I think for the price, I would take the 10-year cask strength any day of the week. Have you tried this one? What are your thoughts on it? Let me know in the comments below.